Hello and welcome back to How to Improve video. Today I want to talk you about Admiral Hipper class in Azur Lane. Let's see the history. There was three ships, but originally there was supposed to be five. There is built Admiral Hipper, Blucher, the second ship. Then comes the Prince Eugen, the advanced version. Advanced one compared to Admiral Hipper and Blucher. And then comes two other ships of Hipper class, Lutzov and Seitlitz. These two ships have never been built, but they do appear in history books. But there is no signs of the service. Only I found that Lutzow name appears in Deutschland, and Seitlitz appears to other ship that is out of Hipper class. Now, what comes to Hipper, Blucher and Eugen? The history of these two are here. Hipper entered on service on April 29, 1939, and was scrapped after the war on April 10, 1945. The Blucher, the second ship, on the other hand, was the unlucky ship on Hipper class. Blucher entered the service on 20 September 1939, but the construction was slowed down by heavy winter by almost year. But she sank on April 9, 1914. Blucher got deleted by coastal cannon and torpedo hit on the Norway waters. And the third ship, the advanced one, Prince Eugen, entered the service in August 1, 1914. Her final stake, she immersed in December 1946 by nuclear bomb testing. And here was the short history of the Hipper class in history. What comes in Azur Lane? Let's check them. I will say the stats of the Hipper compared to Prince Eugen. The Hipper have the higher firepower, the better firepower compared to Prince Eugen. But the luck stats are different. The reload is better on Prince Eugen, because I think she is advanced one compared to Prince Hipper. She is better reload compared to Hipper. And the HP is also better to Hipper compared. Prince Eugen have lower torpedo stats compared to Hipper. Prince Eugen have 153, while the Hipper have 119. And comparison, you can say Prince Eugen is better compared to Hipper. But let's be honest to how to improve Hipper class in Azur Lane. To improve the Hipper class, you can take the reload boost, the 50% to the all cruisers in your fleet. Or the other's skill is to increase the firepower of the cruisers by 50%. And now I will show you the equipment. You can choose any equipment that you see working better, but I would recommend German 203mm AP guns. In Azur Lane, the AP guns fire slower, but that is in a cruiser state. But their dispersion and their travel faster compared to HE or high explosion shells. They have smaller dispersion, I mean. And the torpedo, you can give the Hipper class and Prince Eugen the triple 533mm torpedo and homing ones, because you can think they have a slower or decent good. They have decent good reload time for torpedoes and magnetic, and compare it to other torpedoes, these homing ones are slightly better. They might have lower attack power, but they can homing ability can increase the damage output. And the AA guns in a Hipper class, AA stats are decent that you might rely on a light cruiser's AA defense. Heavy cruisers on Hipper class doesn't have really that good AA, but you can give them 105mm AA guns. And they have long range effect compared to the American bow for guns, was it? I forgot the name, sorry. And the auxiliary. You can give the auxiliary of Golden SG radar. They can improve the hit and evasion. The second slot can be fire control radar. The fire control radar improves the firepower and hit. Or you can give the second the reload boost. But I would recommend you can check the reload boost of the some light cruisers that have the AA stats and reload boost for cruisers in your fleet. So you can then improve the hit and the speed of the Hipper class. In history, Hipper class have the speed of 13.2 knots. But in the stat wise in Azur Lane, it's the little slow speed in Azur Lane in the stats in here in the game. So you can improve the speed by advanced boiler. You can improve the hit points and evasion and speed by 8. It is working, I can say it by experience. And here was the short video how to improve or help Admiral Hipper class in Azur Lane. And my thoughts about the Hipper class. I would say I really want to know about the Blusher when she's going to be released. Or does she going to be released in Azur Lane? The second sister of Hipper. The Prince Eugen is the third. If you take a closer look about the launching and entering service history of the Blusher and the Prince Eugen, I had the yes. In the history, Blusher entered the service before the Prince Eugen, but she had very short service time. The higher commanded ordered the Blusher to invade the other nation, but she got hit by coastal cannon and torpedo that busted his engine and set on fire. The commander of Blusher ordered to abandon ship. And Prince Eugen entered her first mission in Operation Rheinbank. And she have long service history, while Admiral Hipper was always active on the seas, and she got really badly hit by the destroyers and other cruisers, and was scrapped after the war. This is the short history. But what comes to Lutchev and Seydlitz is the mystery, because there is no records of the two other Hipper class ships. They were ordered to build, but they were not in service. There were supposed to be 5, but history says there is 3 in service. Must be the changes of the Hiker command, but that was the sad story. So, once again, thank you for watching this how to improve and thoughts videos, and I will see you next time, and who knows when the next time comes. And I will improve my job for this, and I will wish you all good days and future and healthy life. And sorry about my bad language, and I will see you next time. And now Lucky Man is out.
こちらが参戦している以上、当然の結果と言えよう。